Ohio State University's diving club has been named in a sexual abuse lawsuit involving a former coach. That suit alleges the school did not do enough to protect female athletes from abuse at the hands of Will Boeny. Boeny of Mechanicsburg, PA, is accused of coercing multiple divers into performing sexual acts. He was fired in 2014, but according to the lawsuit, that abuse continued until 2015.